The Pipeline Early Care and Education Working Group's stated purpose is to engage the private sector in closing the social and economic divides for young Black men. One way to do this, provide young Black males quality care and education starting at birth. Recently, they held an awards luncheon in New York City to honor people involved in their cause. The griots stopped by the event to find out why early education is so important for Black children.
Charles Ogletree, I'm a professor at Harvard Law School. I've been teaching there for 24 years. My entire life I've been concerned about children and concerned about the gap, particularly for Black boys and brown boys. The educational system is literally kicking our kids out of school with suspensions and expulsions, and that means a whole generation of young Black and brown boys in particular, if they can't get an education, they can't survive, they can't find a meaningful way to live.
The most important part of my education was probably from age 3 through age 12. And based on what I've read and what I know, I think a lot of children do not get the opportunities they deserve. I think it's exceptionally important that they be given those opportunities. A daycare center will have charge of a child for approximately 8 to 10 hours a day. And in those 8 to 10 hours, you can either enrich their lives, get them started on a fulfilling life, or you can provide them with very little in the way of education or anything else. And so I can actually think of no part of the educational system that's more important in those years.
This is Shauna Thomas for The Griot.